What's going on? It's 96.9 Ryan. I'm back with Spider-Man once again. And like I said the last time I was playing this, I did complete 100% of the campaign, like everything is done. Because I didn't complete like these little side missions. But yeah, everything is done, so. And we have this suit. Like, just gonna show you. This suit that we unlocked. And yeah, now it's Silver Lining, the last episode. So let's do it. I hope it's gonna be good. I think there is new suits. By the way, it's kind of taking long to download or load. But yeah, there is a new suit. Like I saw like a bit of a teaser on it on like. On something, I forgot what, but why is this taking a while to download or load?
Oh, there Mary Jane you go. Watson, associate editor. Begin research notes. What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned into a brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up. Last night, after almost killing Majia Don Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave. Sources say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note: follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bioenhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane, and now apparently indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
Yeah, I'm assuming by the end of this, we're all gonna like. We're gonna fight all the bad guys or whatever.
I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant.
I haven't played this game in like a month.
Guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
I'll change suit to what was given. I believe it was this one. I think. I can't remember, honestly. Just one of these. Might have been this one. I don't know, I'm just gonna use this one for now.
We were a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborn during the Devil's Breath crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Simcaria.
Simcaria? Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah, it'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what
Spider-Man go on a vacation?
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it.
At least I still got the hang of this web.
What happens thing to that Oscorp
plant? Will do.
See what's going on here. Why you just take out the cover for his own man? Couldn't shoot like any type of thing that's not hit.
I love those. It's my turn.
Okay, now fighting is gonna be weird for me.
I kinda miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion.
I'm assuming this is like the big guy, like.
So are you guys all friends outside of work? Or just
there you go, got him.
Too big, too fast. You might not even know each other. If that's the case, let me
introduce
you.
The thing.
Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny?
Vinny. And Vinny. They're all Vinny. And all you other Vinnies. Where's everybody else? Oh, there's another guy. I'm still got the hang of this fighting. Oh no, flying ones.
Come on, Spider-Man! Let's play Save the Pigs. Well, that's just rude.
How am I supposed to fly? I can't fly. Oh, hello, oh no. So much. Where'd your buddy go?
No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks.
Oh, we have to stay in this area.
Jetpacks, guys. Where do I get one? Let me guess. You fell off the back of a truck, right? You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time.
This is hard. It's hard to find here. Kind of weird. There you go. How am I doing that in the air? So weird. What is that like? Oh god. Here comes the pain. The flying things are annoying. They're usually annoying anyways. Like, there you go. Where's the other guy? Oh, he's still there.
Having fun yet?
Don't do this. Hey!
Come closer. I dare ya!
Now, is that just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
Oh, great. Alter. Yeah, she's kind of in the, like, the picture. Save the day. Didn't she? Doesn't she turn like evil or something?
Long time no see.
Who do you work for?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa! Can't we, like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
I talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
We really gonna do this? 2, 6, 9, 11, 7, 3.
That was pretty cool. Why is she mad at me? What the hell?
Sable, you seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
Is that her only move?
You were supposed to be the protector of the city. And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything. I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff.
Then you are failing. Badly.
It's the only move she has. What the heck?
You're not wrong.
Who knows? Perhaps you are secretly working with him.
Wow. Now I'm insulted.
I do not know you.
The web bomb did nothing.
And I do not trust you. You will stay out of my way or suffer the consequences.
Stay out of your way while you do what?
While I find and kill Hammerhead.
Good luck with that. He doesn't die so easily.
He has not met Shoot. Me.
How am I supposed to beat this person? Oh no, she has the shields. Am I supposed to fight her or what? Like,
I can take her down if I get close.
Like, she dodges everything, what the heck? What is this? She just dodges everything. Like, what the heck? Oh my god, what is this? Okay then. That's just like, what the heck? I dodged that. I guess this is that was supposed to happen. I have no idea.
Damn you!
What happened to you? I thought you were a good guy.
I am good at what I do, but I am not a guy.
Lost in translation, I guess.
Jeez, that was a blast. Quite literally.
You can thank me by not dying.
What's he doing just hanging like that from Oscorp? Aaron, what? What suit is that? Hello? That's weird, I don't like that suit.
Hey MJ, so guess who's back in town?
Where's the marker?
I know.
How did you know that?
It's my job to know things. So I imagine she's here to stop Hammerhead from stealing all her shipments. Which is good.
I don't see the marker.
You guys can team up.
Yeah,
I'm assuming it's not supposed to be there, but it is.
Listen, I'm gonna keep looking into the Simcaria story. It's...
Oh, it's her again. Are you serious? Leave me alone.
Screwball? How did you...
Quick!
Just put this girl in jail already. Time. She's so annoying.
Get there before she hurts someone.
She's actually so annoying. Just like stop with her.
Well, if it isn't my favorite bug-themed superhero, ready for season 3?
Not really.
Great. Hope I'm not invited.
Huge party, huh? Sounds like the perfect
it's more
opportunity
of these annoying
to shut her
stuff.
Down once and for all. Better keep playing along until that party.
So 1, 2, 3. There's like 4, okay.
Long
may as well do
see.
This one.
Really need to shut this
That's
stream
fun.
Down. But first, bomb duty. Screwball's fans are out of control.
Go to the one on the left. Less than 200 meters away. That was a big jump. Jeez, you got springs on those legs.
Almost there! But will you be too late? What are you doing? It's right there!
What do I do? Oh. Okay, I have to do that. What? I'm in the photobomb, yep.
Stay tuned, everyone! We've got a photobomb coming up!
Whoops. I didn't get that
what
properly,
is
but...
this? Amateur hour?
the one here.
Keep going, Spidey! You're right by it!
Okay, that was... that didn't work.
Maybe look behind some stuff.
Okay, that thing is glitchy as heck. So glitchy, what the heck?
Okay, one more.
Oh, come on, you can do better than that.
Go. 40 seconds left. This is a moving one? What the heck?
I need to follow that truck.
Ow. What the heck? Let's go. What the heck? What's going on? Hello? I'm gonna run out of time.
Ten seconds.
Come on. Okay, we're going through a building? I'm gonna run out of time. Okay, that exploded right in my face. Like, that would have been fine if it didn't glitch out. This is like the... I think it's like from one of the movies. Like, one of the first Spider-Man movies or something.
Screwballs,
clean suit.
Out of control.
Looks clean and everything. What is she in love with? Like,
you are on the right track.
Bombs exploding?
How have you not seen it yet?
So weird, the bar just doesn't flow. Exactly what I did. See, like, it just glitched there.
Gotta find the last bomb.
Stunning! Are you a professional?
This is the moving one, right? Don't glitch again.
I need to follow that truck.
There you go, got it. Then I have to go to the back of the truck and... Whoops, I did not mean to do that, but whatever.
So close to perfection.
Here's the floating billboard, okay. B minus minus or just
hey, okay.
B minus?
Sorry we got cut short earlier. Had to deal with screwball.
That's a lot of followers.
Again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No. Unless you want me to think you're challenging. In which case, you, to challenge me. In all the right ways.
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call
so
you.
So what's happening? Where are we going?
Challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some Spidey stuff.
Okay, so I actually have to do some stuff. Is there, like, crimes and stuff? Everything's locked so far, so I guess not. Okay, there's a thing. Rio Bravo.
Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out.
We're gonna fight all these people at the end, like Hammerhead. Or, like, actually, how much bad guys were there? Like, do we count, what's her name? It's not Catwoman. Batwoman or something? I don't even know.
Hey, Peter. About her name.
Well, didn't mean to cut him off, but... Oh, well. Yeah, I don't consider really her the bad guy, and then Silver Lining, she wants to go against Hammerhead as well, so...
Gotta get to that driver before they do.
Hey pal, could you just unlock this door for me real quick?
I liked you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
Get him fighting!
That's it.
I heard him call for backup.
Okay, there's more.
Somebody call for backup! Stay with Spider-Man! I'm working on the door!
Why are you trying to unlock a door and actually fight? Kind of makes no sense, to be honest.
You guys just don't know when to quit, which is kind of sort of admirable.
Leave the door alone. Ow, ow. There's a lot of people here, oh my god.
Can you guys tell the next bunch to bring some snacks? Getting a little hungry.
Oh no. God, what the heck is that? Need to heal, that's what I need to do. Is this the last person? I hope it is. There you go. Let's go.
These guys sure are serious about stealing Sable tech.
He's so easy to open the door. You just open it.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Yeah, it's almost trouble.
That was a close one.
We've got it from here, Spidey. This tech isn't going anywhere.
Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. Headed there now.
Question for you. We know Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Simcaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But if we can find out where, we can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with the city map. See if I can't.
Probably somebody working from the inside.
Good plan.
Just importing stuff or something.
Situation in Simcaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from her.
Explains why she...
These conversations are too long. I get there too quick. Like, I'm there and it's like, well, it's done. Oh, Project Olympus. State of New... That's not what it says. In real life, it's Empire State and a license plate. I'm not sure you guys noticed, but... It says New York, yeah, the color is right and everything. But it doesn't say, like, State of New York, it just says Empire State. Like, how the creators not know how, what New York, the license plate is.
Nothing to do with
stopped it. I'm gonna go help them. Yep.
Gotta catch up to that other truck.
Are you shooting me through the wall? Plane, please. How can I not catch up? Don't get it.
Okay, just two more.
Come on, what's next one? Did I get it? Wait, what's happening? Cutscene. Aw, oh, she's here, yeah, that's why. No, we should have done that a lot cleaner, you know?
She's gonna kill someone!
What the hell is that thing? Is that Jess? Okay, let's just get us out of here.
What am I trying to get?
No, no, not the park.
She's shooting at us. Yeah, no kidding. Run faster.
Why am I getting hurt? So much cars, what the heck? Yeah, I don't care.
Sable, what are you doing?
Did I get it or
just
not? Okay,
dude. Let me handle the rest of
okay,
these guys.
Back to the chip.
No, they cannot escape with this equipment.
Oh, great.
Yeah, they're not. Wait, what? I did not lose a convoy. That's dumb. I feel like these DLCs are not really patched up or like. I feel like there's stuff. Like going on, cause like that's already 2 times in counting glitches. I mean, you fail missions. Okay, ow. That hit. Audio glitch, I think. There's way too much fire going on.
There. Now stop stealing stuff, okay? Tearing apart the whole financial
oh my
district.
God, there's so much stuff. Let's go ahead. Okay, where am I trying to go? This is really confusing. Did I get it? I need my web shooters to like work.
And round.
Whoops. There. Did it work? I have no idea. Nope, apparently not. Why are you going so fast? Why did it go so fast? Finally, there you go. Oh, there's still more?